You can whistle passive on them. If you whistle passive, that'd be great.
Alright, welcome everybody.
Except for just, you know, watching them die, but whatever. Earth.
This is going to be our farewell video. We'll give a little update in a moment. Right now, the gamers team are now facing a rock.
They're not.
And if you're done, Chris, it's not.
Guess what I
They're
found?
Running away.
And duck. I found another triangle.
That would be all of us.
From the Anarchist.
Why in the world are you that was that?
Hey, y'all wanna know who the Anarchist is?
Oh, they did a number on your base. Yeah.
T-Rex, go away, go away.
Him.
Who's them?
Oh, there's a wall. Him, man. The man. Hey, those people. All right. Anyway, Liz, as you were saying.
All right. Well, this is gonna be our farewell video. We have an update to tell. When we were offline one evening, there is a tribe on here called Tusken Raiders. The Tusken Raiders had reached level 80 and they were bored, so they got online and killed everyone's dragons and tames. Not just us, they killed everybody almost on the servers, tames, and just everything. Like, they just took a chainsaw and attacked everything.
Oh, am I allowed to curse on this?
Guy had 800 melee.
Fucking cunt.
So, they killed everything, so we are having this as a farewell video because we're going to be leaving the server. Or not the server. We're going to be leaving Scorched Earth for a little while until the next update, which is going to be Primitive Plus, which has a lot more dinos and a lot more fun stuff to do. So, that's how long we'll be leaving for.
Well,
at least some of us. We're leaving.
Yeah. I mean, like, Primitive Plus is out. We're just gonna wait until the admin changes to the center map.
Yeah. Oh, that's out?
Yeah, Primitive Plus is out. It has a lot of. It's been out since this update. This came out. But instead of putting Primitive Plus on the center map, the admin decided, oh, I'm gonna just go ahead and. Something else on.
Even though the curse is stuck.
Right? Oh yeah, the curse is dying.
There's like seven. There's
By the way, you did not put that wreck saddle.
I'm gonna like make a parachute, make a bunch of arrows going down with a blaze of glory.
Okay, so as our farewell video, we're trying to get
I love
all of
doing
our
blaze of glory.
Teams, and we're gonna go attack the dragon cavern.
I'm gonna go in, just swing it. Somebody wanna carry me over there? I don't think I'll make it on my feet.
Yeah, I'll make it on my feet either.
I'll die. Alright, Bordo, you wanna take Pale and you'll carry me? And then just drop me in the pit. I'll fucking beat a dragon to death.
Hell's a dope digger.
Oh shit, never mind. Wait, what's your Argy's name? Oh, why did I think it was Mario? Yeah, that makes sense. What the? When did you tame an- Oh, look, it's the dra- it's the Rexy. Hey there, buddy.
That dude
is- it's following me.
What the-
Oh, okay. Are you bringing it back
you
to
can
the
You roll on it? How is that even happening right now?
You press RT and you roll on it. Here, test it out.
Yeah, but where do you go?
Inside.
I have none.
If it turns into a circle, how-
You're inside.
Spot.
That's what I feel like the first time when I watched the first time when I saw Doug do that, I was like, yeah, the person, the human should be squashed and stuff. I don't care what anyone says.
Dude, you could just roll forever.
No, dude, just stand up.
No!
Hey, Fordo, hold up. Whee! Oh shit, I missed.
Alright. We're just gonna provide the Chris and then we're ready to attack.
Oh my god, like, so is right here. This, that's how they get going back.
I'm in the middle of freaking moving stuff and I get attacked by a terror bird.
You know what? No, fuck this. I'm gonna destroy this bed.
Yeah.
No Tusken Raiders over here.
There's so much of my stuff on this.
I wonder if I'll live.
Where'd you get Prime Me from? Oh.
Hey, somebody want to come over here and beat this bed? Punch the bed to death.
That one's broken, actually.
Yeah, it's like halfway. Ow, what the fuck?
I accidentally hit you.
I hope they enjoy trying to steal my stuff when I had no stuff to begin with.
I know, right?
I had nothing in- I had nothing in the wallet before they
Look at you only doing 6 damage.
Fuck
this
home.
Bed.
It's funny because my Rex has all my stuff.
Ha! Yeah, high five!
Woo! I am ass off now. Just aggro this guy.
Everything is... I can't punch it, otherwise I'm gonna die.
Yeah.
I got this.
I just need the 5 bucks, I think, right? I got a whole bunch of bows. Yeah.
Fucking.
This thing is all the other.
Pooping on shit.
So what's taking so long to get over here?
What's up, Blizz?
By wolves,
why don't you just get on him and then like, you already call him?
Rock elemental.
You want to get on him and. Oh.
Hey yo. Almost hit you, Liz. I don't want to do that.
Yo, you want to fight me?
Oh, poor, don't worry.
How much health does this thing have left?
I'm about to die.
Much. Two more swings and he will do it.
Hey yo. Oh, Fort was killed by a turtle. Are we still,
yeah.
still filming?
We're gonna be filming until the end.
Oh. Oh, okay.
I'll be right back.
So I'll be offline all of this coming week. I'm headed to Italy for a week.
Dang it, I don't have
it.
So work completely free, so that'll be
okay,
fun.
I'm back now.
Nice.
I mean, I still get paid, I just get to go for free. Be a little outside of Venice, so if anybody is watching and they live in Venice, give me a holler. Or don't, because that's actually kind of creepy.
Light damage. Okay, there we go.
That's good.
Yeah, here you go. You can ride hail.
Nah, you can have hail.
Hey.
Okay.
Hey, I can't want to be dropped. I can't want to be drank dropped. I have a parachute ready. Hey, whoa.
You wanna fight me?
Yo, do you wanna fight a Dodicarus?
No.
I will kill the Dodicarus before it. Hold on, I wanna see
how
much damage
I
can do.
I know who he is, don't know his house.
I see Dodicarus fighting in the distance.
How much damage?
I remember now.
Not that much. Nope.
Nice.
Oh, he knocked me out. I'm ready to fight.
Ha-ha!
Cool.
I'm gonna just go ahead and take that, I'll go ahead and take
don't.
your parachute there.
Brother, get back here, man.
I'm just playing, hold on, I gotta... hold on, let me knock you out, and I'll...
We should start today now.
Actually, wait, I think I can make another
Go ahead and get it over with.
Alright, I put it in the,
Hold on, I'll do something.
What are we waiting on?
You guys.
Oh, we're ready whenever you are. We've just been dicking around. Alright, go. Alright, Liz, you wanna carry me? I get the highest punching strength.
Take a dino.
Yeah, take a dino because
not any of dino. Let's take my Thorny Dragon.
Ooh. Kids. Woo! I've never ridden a Thorny Dragon before.
It's pretty fun to ride.
What do I do?
Take a Dodicarus.
I feel like I'm riding an elephant right now.
Which Dodicarus?
It's amazing. The Dodicarus, dude. All the Dodicarus. I wonder if I can kill this.
What's your
jug? Jug bug.
I made six bows.
Ha! Alright.
That's
lead the way.
Dismantle my house.
Oops, there's a
bit. Do you have metal items on Dodicarus? Not a Thorny Dragon.
Oh.
I didn't know that.
Yeah,
get out of here. I mean, stop it.
That's fucking sweet, man.
You're the one who gave us two leads.
I only know where we got that one egg.
That light.
I can't see your friend. I can't see
your
friend. Probably because I punched it twice.
Well, its health is like really low. Thanks a lot.
Oh. Health is really low because we got attacked by
by me.
I'll kill you.
Nah, I actually did punch the Dodicarus like 3 or 4 times. So
yeah.
It counts for how much damage I get.
Yeah, this is gonna take like 20 minutes.
Hold on, I think I have the Legend of Zelda Adventure theme on a loop.
Don't play that.
You're right, that's a copyright infringement.
Yeah, so I don't want to do
it. But if I hum it, isn't that still a copyright infringement?
No.
Also, Blur, if you do a remix version, that's fine.
You freaking mobs.
Yeah, no. Please. There's too many. One thing I'm sure that there's too many of. Yeah, I don't know why there's just so many mobs. It's better than the Mega having a whole bunch of Mega.
Don't follow me.
Yeah.
These things are worse than the fucking piece of shit dodo birds. Alright, I gotta eat some shit. I'm starving, I guess.
Dang it! Oh, here, back here. This bird keeps getting in this.
Alright, you're leading. Right.
Hold on, fellas, I'm starving to death. I don't want to die.
Oh, no. Oh, apparently, when you can actually hurt something, what's wrong?
You should be hitting for the red obelisk.
Yeah, I'm going. No, it's not near the red obelisk. It's that way.
The dragons?
It's between
yeah, they are.
The blue and the red on the other side of the mountains, which we can't get on the other side of because we can't. We would have to go
because
around the mountains.
But you're right.
And our best chance is doing it.
Hey, does anybody have any food?
No, there's a pathway to go through the passage we were already on.
Hold on.
This way. Dun, dun, dun. You know, you would probably be better off if you just drop a lot of the inventory on that Thorny Dragon and get something. Oh, there's a Thorny Dragon up here. Yeah, kill that real quick. You can get food to this Thorny Dragon so you can actually ride it without it dying.
What's up? I'm sorry, I was coming.
Wow, look at that big old egg.
I think I can kill it. I'm gonna eat it. Oh, I guess I can. That fucking sucked.
No, but you can pick it up as your friend.
Oh, better. Hold on. Oh, you bastard.
Yeah, we're gonna have to drag on that rock golem, so we'll wait for a moment. Stop whistling, stop whistling. Oh.
I do what I want. But not really.
Alright, we're all good. Let's go!
Don't get my legs.
I bet these toad diggers can fight a rock golem.
Alright, good luck, guys.
Hell the fuck yeah.
Attack.
Okay, some berries.
Let's go.
Good luck, guys. Follow me. Good luck, though.
Oh, where's the rock going?
On this side.
What rock?
I think it looks good. I'm not sure exactly where it's trying.
Like the second
slowest one here. Oh, there it is.
Here. Oh, there it is.
I see you. You guys can just roll past it. I gotta...
Yeah,
which...
Oh, no. Sort of hell is keep going. We'll catch up to you later. Keep going, guys. Up the hill. We'll have to make
holy
a right
shit.
Oh,
they go right when you hit the hill.
It's gonna be like NASCAR up in this bitch.
I don't know. Well, we made it. Wait, where's Fordo?
Where the fuck did you guys go?
Right back.
To the right. I said to the right.
Fordo, you just have to keep rolling.
I am rolling.
Rolling.
No, Porto's stuck,
like
we might have our first casualty.
Ah, fuck. You guys want to hear about a first casualty, that'll be this, saber tooth I gotta kill.
Where are you guys?
You guys told us to keep going, so we kept going, right? You don't right? So
no,
you
I don't want to die.
Bro, stop attacking random things.
I'm not.
We're not, they attacked us. There's another saber down
right.
there, by the way.
That is a dragon. What, that's a poison dragon. Whose dragon is that?
I can't see my... Where? Where?
Straight
what?
Ahead.
I don't see any dragons. Straight ahead of who?
Left. That's to the left.
My left.
Oh, behind you, actually. No, no,
oh, I see
you.
It.
Oh.
It's back right. the way we came. You're fourth.
Oh. Holy
someone
shit.
On. Somebody's riding it.
I stopped on the river, I feel sad. Yeah, because they want to just be staying still. Someone will be riding it, it won't stay still like that.
Oh no, they do. Let's go. They stay still like that by themselves.
Not that long.
I got a saber attacking me.
Again?
Yeah,
damn, girl.
It's tamed.
Yeah, Porto, help! Right next to you, man.
What's saber.
I'm gonna die of thirst. I need to get some more berries.
I'm gonna kill this thing. Got it.
Get there.
I am the winner. Actually,
I'm a winner. See my
no.
prize. You're a loser. Sits in class.
Wait. No. That doesn't have
no,
a rider on it at all. That's
a
wild.
Dragon.
Yeah.
Well, let's get the fuck
Porto,
away from
you
it.
Might get
otherwise,
away.
Our quest will
it's
end
gonna
very
aggro
quickly.
Porto.
I know. I'm trying to get away.
Porto, go the other
go
direction.
Go the opposite way from us.
Porto, you did invade the inventory on that Dodigris, right?
What?
The inventory. Is it? You might be weighed down, that's why you're going to some.
Probably.
You know, this is stamina. Check the stamina.
There's
check
a
it,
lot
you might
of...
have a whole bunch of...
What, here? Stop repeating yourself.
Poison dragon,
dun, dun.
Poison dragon. Yeah.
It's right above us, Porto. He goes after the parses first, though. Though, if people are nearby, he might aggro on them first. Nah, it's hard to decide.
Oh,
how about you just land?
T-Rex, he would definitely aggro you.
I can't
deal
to be honest, I have never seen a dragon fight a Rex whatsoever.
I don't know. Yeah, let's go after the big stuff.
I don't to be honest, like I said, I don't think like like dominant carnivores attack other dominant carnivores. I don't ever see a dragon attack by a Rex.
Be kind of cool.
Like a Spino never fights a Rex. A Giga never fights a Rex or a Spino. That'd
be cool though.
By law.
So are we going down the hill?
No, are we still waiting for the Nicholas?
We're here.
No, just shut up with the wolf.
Yeah, of course. It ignores you guys, but it goes after us, of course.
Earth to everyone. Alright, there we go. My controller died, sorry.
Oh, the poison went down again.
Oh, I did. We should go in.
Guys,
kill.
I'm right behind you. Yep. The wolf is after me. Same.
I'm watching this thing just chase
you. Oh.
Or you're not even gonna make it over there.
Hey, I'm
being terrified.
I'm a terrorist. We should have just fought that.
I don't see a dragon.
Yeah, it's probably the same one.
Oh shit, there it is.
Where?
I don't know. It's just chilling. I gotta get some water. Fuck. Hold on.
They're ready to go.
Yeah, we can.
We all are.
Oh,
let's
do this.
Oh, there's a rock going right there, dude.
Oh, that's a rock going. I knew there was a rock going somewhere.
Where? He's just chilling where we were all hanging out. Fuck.
Oh, he's up.
That horse.
Bro, bold.
We're all frozen. Hey, Liz, can you actually take my arcade tables? That would be a lot easier.
Wait, you have an RG and I'm walking around in this fucking horny dragon?
I'm probably doing an RG, huh?
You know, you
gotta
empty your inventory again for now. Yeah, the man is right next to you.
Bye!
Holy cat. I'm gonna just try to walk right,
yeah, we're almost
right past him. That don't, it's not gonna work. Fuck! Run! Fuck!
Oh, there's a rock going to the right.
Holy Christ!
We're still too far behind y'all.
Just tell me there's some water up here.
Oh no, we're heading. Actually, left. Right. Hey, Gordo, we gotta go to the. Oh no.
I'm going in. Just roll. All
right. 3, 2, 1,
and. Yeah. Everything.
Porter, you can do
there
it.
There you go.
Just roll.
Where did you guys go?
Roll this
I'm
way.
Yeah, I was busy being attacked.
There is or there's not, because I mean. All right,
plus
that's...
my stamina is almost out. I'm starving to death and I'm going to die as a person.
Oh my.
You were a brave soul.
Hey, build a sleeping bag.
Nope.
No. What do we in have?
Don't have
material.
The resources for that. Yeah, don't have the resources for that.
I have
the
resources for that.
You got a terrible attack.
I got everything attacking me. I'm gonna die.
Oh, you got thirst. You got wolves and two terrorbirds. Guys, behind you.
Saber dude in front of you, dude. Really? Stop it.
Jesus
Christ. Why did you bring them here?
Arch Tavis.
Oh my god.
Lame.
Weird gamer.
I am doing dragon on this side.
gonna probably aggro.
And you're just sitting there, okay. That's
cool. He's trying to move back.
I'm trying to back.
Yeah, the Dodger's is turning.
Alright,
sucks.
I wonder if I upgrade my water.
Okay, which way we go, Liz?
If you upgrade your water, nothing happens.
We keep going this way.
No, nothing did happen. Is there any water around here?
I just
no.
Oh, there God is. Oh, there God. Good luck, guys.
Tons of carnos.
That's a carno.
Porto?
Alright, I'm gonna cut this
way. This might
way
be the end for us.
Right.
Let's go. This way.
Yeah,
anyway. Go, go, go. Oh no!
You ran straight into that shit. Dude.
I'm so sorry.
Oh,
yo,
what's
your
trainer?
Oh my god, there's two carnos on me.
Oh,
I got
this.
It's okay. I'm gonna die and play the Corey.
Yeah, you guys get him. I'll just keep going this way a little bit.
Guys, save
one carno.
You're dope.
I'm fighting him all.
What the fuck? Stop it.
Help me!
Lord of Jesus, help me! Oh, there's a carno up there too.
Yeah, you have to push him. Why don't they just get behind me?
I gotta get.
No, I didn't die.
Oh.
That wasn't ours.
Okay.
Let's
hey,
go.
Does anybody have a bunch of berries on them? I don't want to die.
I do. You can just pick
right
some
here.
Up from the grass
here,
real quick.
Here.
I'm trying, but
I dropped it right. I dropped it right under my left. They're right.
It's difficult to make
I
it
see
there.
A little package right
over here.
I see it. So tough. Alright, here we go. Oh, fuck, I think I just passed out. I did. Oh, third.
Yeah,
I'm gonna die.
Man, I think let's continue. God bless you for it.
You're gonna rip both of those without coming back?
Maybe if I do. I don't think I will.
Why don't you drink water?
I think I'll just die. I don't. I did. It's just hot out.
I still have enough water. Okay.
Mine's halfway.
Oh, there. See you.
Okay.
See, get back
here
on.
Here we go.
Yours.
Forward.
Okay. All right. We're trying.
Hello.
I'm trying.
Let's do this. Forward. Oh, up
my
the
water's
hill.
Like barely gone.
You see me roll like. There's a carno right up there.
Whoa.
We ain't gonna take him.
Somebody killed a carno.
Oh, so
he's gonna like rape me.
Oh, there's one on the left side too. Okay.
There's a whole bunch of rock golems.
Wow.
Great. Let's do this.
Activate all of them.
Activate.
Dodicarus, go first.
Well, at that one. Yeah, let that one leave. Alright, you activated this one.
Oh shit.
Go for it, leave. Portal, leave.
There's
leave.
A
leave
ton
now. Straight forward.
Run. Holy Christ.
Alright, run. You have to go past him. There's no fighting. You have to go past him.
Holy shit.
Oh,
why are there so fucking
oh,
many of them?
My Rex just dodged that. Oh my god.
I don't know. It doesn't make sense. Oh,
excuse
me,
buddy.
Die.
Fuck.
Come on.
I'm wedged between a rock golem and a fucking saber tooth. Ah, oh, made it past. Alright. We're almost through. I'm not even
oh.
Fucking ninja game
oh,
skill this shit.
Okay, so
rocks.
Make it right when you get small saber. I need you to
they're
die.
Still
yeah, you got a carno right behind us. Yeah,
oh
it's
my god.
Throwing rocks at you.
Oh, it got over me! Oh god, it went over me!
Still coming after you, Jiggy.
Go, guys.
Yeah,
go
probably
gonna
die.
I know, it's whee! Go up the hill, go up the hill.
I'm trying!
Oh,
up the hill,
no,
got
wait.
It!
Wait, I'm sorry, you're stuck in me now. Thanks a lot. Fuck!
I got a corner on
we're
me.
We're stuck in each other. You son of a bitch!
Alright, get off the... Get off the... Get off the... There we go.
Come on, take this corner.
Alright, go.
Oh,
leave.
Lord!
Leave now.
Oh, please. Thank you.
That is fun.
Yes, it is.
Huh? All right, roll up.
Here we go.
You gotta save it so that followed you. Yeah, it's over. Yeah, just wait, just wait.
I can't. Not until all the things are dead.
Oh, is this the cavern? Nope, go. Nice. Go.
Well, you're fighting them right now. I can go back for
it. They go back now!
Right there.
Well, that's perfect. We'll fight that.
What? You got my Dodicus. Alright.
We also gotta be careful because I think there is a rock wall to our right too.
Because he went into a ball when I got off him, so
there's like
alive.
Four or five rock columns.
We're still
right
missing
probably one area alone.
I think I have a whoop near me.
No, you're good.
How are we gonna get into the cavern?
Oh,
yeah,
we drop. Yeah.
You just fall.
I see you guys. I'm right.
That's too easy.
Yeah, the thing is, we can't get out.
Oh, there's another dragon.
I wanna see what this thing dropped.
There's another poison dragon.
Okay.
Look, what are you so scared? That's the point. We're here now. We can fight. So what's the where are you
fight
scared
to
about?
It.
The whole
well,
entire
I'm
point
gonna
of us
die.
Fighting. Alright, so what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna boost some of my melee damage.
My water is gonna fucking make me pass out. And I'll just die.
Don't worry, we'll your dead. Things we're here, so we're gonna get this thing started. Leave a dragon over here, Liz. I'll fight it.
Okay, hold on.
Oh,
dude, this thorny dragon is not going
to
survive.
I'm getting prepared. I'm going to go down on this light dragon.
By the way, when we drop, we're most likely going to die. So what you have to do is you have to get off the dino by pressing Y right before you land. Like literally, as close as you can before landing. And then get back on the dino and then attack.
Try not to fall into the lava.
Yeah, I'm like right over.
Hold on.
It.
You would think that would be common sense. But it's not. Wait, alright, so where all we
I'm ready.
We drop it?
We're just gonna drop on either side. I'm ready to drop, so.
No, let's all drop on one
so
side. That
let's all go on
all
the same ish side.
Okay, how about this side? Because I'm actually kind of worried.
Hold on, I got this. Hold on, nobody drop yet. I gotta play some music.
Fine, I'll have to get this thing turned around.
There's a dragon right below us, actually. Yeah, it's a straight shot right down. There's a dragon.
Am I gonna have to what?
I should tell you, I cannot get this Dodigris back up, so yeah, I have to drop on the side.
Where are you?
Why did you go? Why did you go
on this? I'm on this ledge because it's. I can see things better.
Oh yeah, I can like feel the ground shaking those other wings.
I'll meet you guys on the other side.
All right, you guys ready?
Ready. 3, 2, 1,
die,
go!
Die!
Woohoo! Oh my god, there's so
much
dragon!
Holy Christ, this is a long ass fucking fall. Oh shit, I jumped off too soon.
I'm still alive! And so is the Dodigris. We're on the other side, guys.
I'm using my Rex.
I'm dead.
There's a dragon! There it is! There it is!
Okay!
Oh,
I
got pale!
Alright, most I can kill them.
Did the Thorny Dragon survive the fall?
Which way is that? I think that's green. There we go. Where's the red?
I got the Thorny Dragon in the end. The bigger is following me. We're heading in.
There goes the red. There goes the game.
Hold on. You're telling me the Thorny Dragon survived the fall?
Yeah, I did. Hey, Dragon! Over here!
Why did that jump off?
Oh, we died by the Thorny Dragon.
No. When you jump off, like, when you're on the Thorny Dragon and you land, it dies. That's what the jump off, so it won't die. But when you jump, when you jump off, you have to jump off at the exact, like, a really good moment so you won't lose health. Like when you're almost on the ground, then you press Y and then you won't lose health at all.
Yeah, I did that a little too.
Wait, why
early.
Did I spawn back?
Yeah.
Yeah, I spawned back in a random.
For example,
location.
I jumped off about 50 feet from the ground.
Is everyone dead?
I
is everyone dead?
I think so.
Yep. Yeah.
Yes, I'm gonna try to get
died.
There again because I didn't get to
that
see
was
any
wait,
of
wait.
The dragon.
I hit the spawn back.
That was a goodbye. Yeah, for the goodbye video, we should all be at the base and then, you know, wave by.
I have to run all the way back.
Oh, you just died. Spawn at the base. Dude, you can't
turn up
that
wheel. You're
not enough, man. I can't fire on the side of the water. Alright, I'm gonna punch this car to death. Just kidding, apparently I'm gonna fall.
Oh, there you go.
And then get eaten by a carno.
I don't care what anyone says, the centipedes look disgusting or something.
They do. Centipedes are fucking gorgeous.
They're way too shiny.
I would make love to a centipede if I could.
Oh, there we go! I don't know if it's a cinnamon.
What?
You're disgusting.
What the fuck just happened? You're disgusting. You don't know. Why are you hating on the centipedes? It's got 1,000 legs. You know how many foot jobs you can get from that?
Ha, I found someone's base.
That is very, very disgusting.
Whose base is this?
How many freaking foot jobs you can
get? SGFRWC, I don't know whose base this is.
Whee!
Alright, there we go. Now I'll spawn back in the base. I thought I did this thing. Cool down in 53 seconds.
Well, which one are you spawning at? I'm spawning at the community bed, so don't spawn until
right, your base?
Oh. Fuck. Alright, I'll wait.
That's okay.
I'm running back. I don't know if I'll make
I'm
it.
I'm running back.
I mean, I would, but I suck.
Guys, meet me at the,
wait. D-Gamer, I'm where we tamed our camel.
Oh, dear God, for it.
Oh, that's gone.
Oh, keep going back down. We're gonna,
oh, sweet,
we're gonna wave goodbye in front of the, area.
That's red.
So I'm gonna wait here. Yeah.
Alright, I'm trying to make my way back. Because I don't feel like just sitting there waiting for a clock to run out.
is basically what I'm doing with my life.
That's depressing. Be quiet.
Fuck, I just got stuck with a bunch of fucking gearboats. Dead.
Just tore down my
house. Alright, cool. So we have Porto, even... come over here. Porto's already here.
I'm gonna leave my house. Just so that people try to break in and there's nothing there.
I'm keeping my doors open.
Oh, I don't see the point. I don't see the point in breaking the house since we have nothing in there.
Well, my house has a ton of stuff. So I'm just keeping it open.
Ah, this is where we had our first base.
I'm on my way. I'm on my way.
Hey, I'm sprinting as fast. I'm running as fast as I can.
Oh, I see.
We're across the water, across your house.
Oh, I'm on the other side of the mountain. I'm on my way. I'm almost there.
We fought the dragons and lost.
You know, the main goal was to fight the dragons.
Yeah.
We fought the dragons here.
You guys fought the dragons. I just kind of died.
And you never even got your dragon either.
I know. It pisses me off. But there's nothing I can do about it except, I mean,
hey,
cry.
Liz, you know how to do the orbit camera, right?
Yes.
I can see the base.
Yes.
But
yes?
I can't run because I injured myself.
Alright, cool. So we're all gonna stay right next to you, and you're gonna use the orbit camera, and then, you know, you're gonna orbit at us, and then we're all gonna wave
to
the
right. Because how do
except
I
you
zoom
listen,
out,
wave.
Though?
Oh wait,
you don't
do the emotes.
You guys to come closer.
Oh, while you're over camera.
Or some people, or two people had to go.
Oh yeah,
there.
You can do the emotes in here.
Yeah, I can't do it.
Oh no. Yeah, you can do the emotes.
Well, I need two people to be behind like D Gamer and Fordo because I can't see whoever's next to D Gamer.
Yeah,
D Gamer port.
Yeah,
that would be Fordo.
He had to go.
It's alright, I can't read.
Right there.
Go behind.
Yeah. Alright, to your right a little. To your right. Okay, go up a little. Go forward a bit. Alright, so when Rosa gets here, this is a perfect angle.
I tried.
Wasting time here, you know, we got that.
I think I see it.
Stop it, dude.
Yo, Port, what are you doing?
I'm sorry, I was messing with something and I clicked the wrong button.
Alright, now it's all messed up now.
We should have a fisticuff battle.
Ow.
Yeah, there's a lot, Port.
God damn it.
It was an accident! Okay, stop punching me, seriously. Okay, you're a jerk. Come on, get out. Get out! Get out!
Fuck. I don't think I can
do
that.
No, I'm
gonna sacrifice. I know you're not.
Right, I'm gonna die if I fall.
At the end of the
oh
video?
Shit! I fell. Fuck.
Oh, we can do it without frozen, right? Please.
I can't see.
I was literally right there, man. I have another minute and 30 seconds left. Hold on.
No. We're gonna wait. What are you saying, frozen? Let's just say goodbye. Now.
No. I want to be there.
No.
I don't want to be alone.
No. No. Goodbye.
Don't leave
me. They can see. I'm gonna say my goodbye.
Port can't see you.
Goodbye.
What?
Thank you guys for watching. We'll be fighting in front of Liz.
Can't see you, Port.
Thank you guys for watching a Royal Fragment Society video. We'll catch you next
oh,
season.
Oh, did you zoom out at all?
Yeah, on Survival Evolved. You can't. Yeah,
you can.
Can.
LB.
I do what I want.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, you can.
Okay.
Left trigger.
Hold on, guys. I have 40 seconds left.
Okay.
Got 40 seconds left.
I can't again.
Shit, I gotta be up 4 hours. What the fuck am I doing?
Everyone, get ready for the emotes.
Hold on, I got 25 seconds. I wish I could. What? Nope. Okay, I went back up to 25. Oh, now it's back at 15. Okay.
Hold on.
I'm almost there.
No.
10 seconds.
I'm guessing RB?
Nine. Eight. Seven.
Oh, wait, no, it's not
six.
RB.
Five.
Yeah.
Oh, it's LT. Yeah. Okay.
So wait, how do I do the
nice.
Stuff?
Get in front of the camera.
Wee.
Alright,
where are we?
Go left on the emote.
Where are we
on
meeting?
The wheel, and then you select which emote you want.
Wait, that means Fordo, go to my side.
No, I can see. I can see Fordo. No, go back
hey,
to where you
where are we
Fordo.
Meeting at?
No, no, Fordo, stay right there. Fordo, stay right there. Go back. Go back. Go back to the side.
Okay, where are we going? Where are we
meeting? I can see you behind me. Go back to the side.
There. Perfect.
Where the fuck am I going?
Come where? To the freaking water. Oh my god.
Go where Fordo, Fordo's house was. You'll see us
I see
standing in the water. Hurry it up. We're dying right now. Well, I'm dying.
Good.
I go next to the gonna support.
I'm trying. Life is hard, man. I never learned how to swim.
You don't have to swim. You can walk.
He's swimming.
Not if you're already chest deep in the water.
Yeah,
Alright, who am I standing next to?
Ford.
Hey.
Go closer,
to my side.
Closer.
Forward a little.
Wait, no, no, move back. Move back. Move back.
To your left.
And he has to move to
move back.
Yeah. No,
alright, that's good. Yeah, okay. Move to the left, yeah.
To your left.
Alright, everyone, pull your emotes out.
There.
Yeah, basically you hold B, everyone, you hold B, and then you go to your emotes. And then it's gonna be the salute one.
Salute. Oh, salute?
Oh, no, it's the wave one. It's the wave, yeah, with wave. Yeah.
How do you select it, though?
Prepare to
do
it.
Do I hold it? Oh, what the fuck? How do I select it?
You just put the
it?
Cursor, and then you just
you
let go.
Holding.
You just have to let go,
yeah.
And it'll do it.
That doesn't show me like wave.
Yeah, no, you hold B, you keep holding B, and then at the emotes, you go to wave, and then let B go.
Uh-oh.
No, you don't-
get
oh
the fuck back in position.
Literally, all you need to do is just hold B, go to emotes with your analog stick, oh my gosh, then go to
oh,
wave-
shit. I just
then
pooped on
accident. Let go your- Then when you wave, whatever, press B, oh my gosh, you guys suck at this. Anyway,
you have to let go
of
your analog stick.
Series and stuff like that. Blah 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 blah. Poor shut up. Thank you guys for watching the Ark Scourge series. We're gonna be more. We're gonna bring more Ark Survival Evolved and Ark content stuff like that. It was me, you know, Demon9 on my left here is I think Fordo on the right. In the middle, right there is Liz. To the right of her is Port. To the right of him is Frozen. Also with us was a bunch of people like Twinkie, Duck, Legacy, Animal Boy, and. Hell, so I'm not sure if you guys are we had a.
Why?
Why? And thank you guys for viewing our content. We'll catch you guys.
Thank you. See you guys.